City Council also discussed two resolutions for plans proposed by the Parks and Recreation Department. The first resolution was to adopt the Parks and Recreation Master Plan. The other resolution included Jonesboro Health Accelerator Plan. This will allow the city to use funding from the CDC to create and adopt a plan to improve Americans with Disabilities Act amenities facilities in city parks. Both resolutions were passed in tonight's meeting.